Hi, so we're going to take a look at one way of playing Maker's Channels of Thy Peace. Now in this song there are three chords, A, D and E. And we'll be using a very simple strumming pattern in this one. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, all downstrokes, down, 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 down. And in this entire song, every bar there would be four downstrokes. So if you see, there's a A major chord in first bar, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then if there's D major chord in another bar, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now if you notice that there are two chords in one bar, then it's very simple. Just suppose there's D and E in one bar. So two downstrokes on D, 1, 2, and two downstrokes on E. So it's all downstrokes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 in every bar. So I'm just going to open the music sheet now on my screen so that I can look at it and play. Lord Most High, our Heavenly Father, all our lives we dedicate to Thee, all our labors, all our joys and woes, all our pleasure, all our melody, make us each a channel of Thy peace. When in darkness guide us from above, where there's sorrow be we so Thy joy, where there's hatred may we share Thy love. So let me just play it one more time. You'll notice all downstrokes, and we'll just keep the speed consistent throughout the song.